You know where I'm from.
Yeah, where is that exactly?
Maynardville, Tennessee. I done my share of bootlegging. Up there, if you engage in what the federal government calls illegal activity, but what we call just a man trying to make a living for his family selling a little moonshine liquor, it behooves oneself to keep his wits. Long story short, we hear a story too good to be true. It ain't.